Want to get your stress under control? Get yourself underwater. How would you like to take a vacation in a self-contained underwater habitat? A stay at the beach is lovely, but it's the stuff beyond the beach that's truly amazing, especially when you consider that more than 90% of it has never been directly explored by humans. The mysteries of the ocean are phenomenal, and if we go back about 3.5 billion years, it's probably our ancestral home. And hey, if you want to look at aliens, don't look to the stars, look to the water. If you don't find these creatures to be absolutely mind-warping, there's a 90% chance you are a robot. An underwater resort might be the perfect place for a little relaxation and recovery. Research shows that looking at an aquarium can help reduce stress and anxiety levels. It's actually called aquarium therapy. But why think small? Instead of a 3-foot-wide tank filled with exotic fish, why don't we put ourselves in a tank and surround that with an underwater world? I can feel that stress dream of being naked at school just melt away. But how would an underwater resort actually work? Underwater living faces many of the same life support challenges as living in space: managing pressurization, supplying breathable air and scrubbing carbon dioxide, and keeping clean drinking water available. Habitats could be supplied fresh air and water via refillable tanks or an umbilical hose to the surface. But in the future, underwater habitats might provide their own oxygen with artificial gill technology to extract dissolved air from the seawater. And why pipe in city water when you could use a miniature desalination apparatus to remove salt from the water around you? An anchored seafloor habitat could be the perfect place for a romantic getaway, or a base of operations for avid scuba divers. Or we could go with a modular living approach that's not anchored to the seafloor at all. Just imagine going down to the docks and you see a reinforced bubble that's actually furnished to look like a hotel room, and it's equipped with life support machinery. You get inside, close the door, and it pilots itself off to diving coordinates, fills up ballast tanks, and sinks beneath the waves, and you're there until checkout time. In fact, one undersea hotel already exists: the Jules Undersea Lodge in a lagoon off the coast of Key Largo, Florida. Now, in many ways, it's your average hotel room. It's got air conditioning, a television, a phone. It even has pizza delivery. But to get there, you have to scuba dive 21 feet down, and it's not exactly great for people who have a problem with tight spaces. Now, there have been plans for a lot of other luxurious hotel rooms that would be underwater, but none of them have really surfaced. And anyone who wants to build an underwater luxury hotel has a few questions they really need to answer first. For example, how would it affect the life in the oceans and the ecosystem in that area? Could it possibly change the tidal patterns in the nearby shoreline? And what do they do in case of an emergency? But once we answer these questions, the possibilities are endless. I mean, imagine having living quarters in transparent bubbles built around abandoned oil rigs, or floating cities surrounded by underwater apartments, or even living inside an artificial coral reef. Which leads me to a question for all of you guys out there. Which would you rather do? Spend a night in an underwater luxury hotel, or aboard a space station orbiting Earth? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like it and subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends. And when you're done with all that, I say check out these videos over here. They're pretty interesting.